welcome back to my channel. So today's video is about a haul video. I recently went to Sadar Bazar and got some stuff from there. So I'll be showing you what all things I've got from there. And yes, if you're new, then please subscribe to my channel and hit that bell button so that you'll be notified whenever I upload a new video. So let's begin. Okay, so the first thing that I've got from there is this golden jhumkas. And it's really nice, very lightweight, and it will go with all the ethnic wear. And it is only for 30 rupees, so I think it's a good deal. And yeah, I'm really excited to wear it. So let's move on to the next thing. Okay, so the next thing that I've got are the rings, and it is only for 50 rupees, I think. And all the three rings, I'll just zoom it for you so that you can see and how it looks. I'll wear it also. Okay, so it looks really nice and I really liked it. So yeah, let's move on to the next thing. Okay, so the next thing is also a ring, and it's quite heavy, and it will go with all the, you know, dresses which are quite heavy, like party or function dresses, not for daily wear. I'll just wear it and show it to you how it looks. Okay, so let's move on to the next thing. Okay, so the next thing that I have got are for my cousin sister, and these are the earrings and some hair accessory also. And the earring was for only, I think, 50 rupees, and this hair accessory was for 90 rupees. And they had a lot of collection over there, which was really nice, and I really liked it. Okay, so let's move on to the next thing. Okay, so few stuff my mom has also got for herself, so I'll show you what all things she has got. And okay, so the first thing is this bangles, and I really liked it, and I think it was for around 150 or 120, I'm not sure. I'll write the price, and it's really nice. I'll just put it back. And she has got one more bangle set. I'll show you. It's a yellow in color, and okay, and it was only for 120 rupees, and I think it's really nice. Like for 120, it's really good deal. Okay, so the next thing that she has got is this, I think, I don't know what to call it, but she has got this for her suit or maybe for her blouse, or I don't know. But it's really nice. I know I'm saying it again and again that it's nice, but actually all this stuff that I've got from there is really nice and at a very cheap price, I must say. And it was for only 50 rupees. The next thing are the rings, and I'll just wear it and show it to you. My mother has got these rings for herself, and I think it's good, and it was only for 20 rupees. So I'll just zoom it. Okay, so let's move on to the next thing. My mom has got a lot of stuff from there, and the next thing is this red bag, and I really liked it, the detailing of it, and it was only for 200 rupees. I'll zoom it for you so that you can see. Okay, so let's move on to the next thing. And one of my favorite things that I've got from there is this MAC brushes, and it looks amazing, and I'll just show a few of them to you. And I'm really excited to use them. Looks so nice. Okay, so let's just move on to the next few things. Okay, so the next few things that I've got are really random. So one of them is this rubber band. It is for 30 rupees only, 60 rubber bands for 30 rupees. And then these cotton balls for 30 rupees. And it's nice also. And then this acetone for 50 rupees, I guess. Okay, so that's it for today's video. And if you enjoyed it, then don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. And I'll see you in the next video. And yes, if you have any queries, then you can write it in the comment section. And I would love to answer them. And yes, yes, let me tell you that Sadar Bazar is really a crowded market. So whenever you go there, so take care of your belongings. And yeah, I'll see you in the next video. Bye.